This morning in Family Time, it's almost the most wonderful time of the year when believers celebrate the holiday season, and Macy's in Warwick is kicking off its Believe campaign, which benefits Make-A-Wish Massachusetts and Rhode Island. And here to tell us more about this big event and this weekend's big event, Jordan Salvatorello, PR manager for Make-A-Wish. Good morning.
Good morning.
Good morning. First, Macy's been doing this Believe campaign for a while. It's great that Make-A-Wish is involved, but for anybody who doesn't know, tell us what this campaign is.
Okay. Well, we're launching the 6th annual Macy's Believe campaign. So we're inviting believers of all ages to come to their local Macy's store and mail a stamped letter to Santa. And for every letter received by Macy's, they will donate $1 to the Make-A-Wish Foundation to help children with life-threatening illnesses.
And Make-A-Wish, as everybody knows, does such great work and does such amazing work for so many people. But it costs money, and that's why Macy's is involved with this and helping you folks.
Yes, definitely. We're really excited about this partnership.
Okay, so what do we need? What do we need to do?
On Friday, November 8th, we're hosting, Make-A-Wish Massachusetts and Rhode Island is hosting a launch event at the Warwick store, the Macy's Warwick store. It's at the Believe Station, which I believe is on the second floor.
Okay.
It's going to be a lot of fun. A lot of our Rhode Island-based Wish kids are going to be there mailing their letters to Santa. There's going to be a lot of kids' entertainment and sing-along crafts. It's going to be a lot of fun.
So it's really going to get everybody in the mood. I know Thanksgiving is not here yet. A lot of times right after that, you're really in the spirit, but this is really going to kick it off for mm-hmm. Make-A-Wish and for Macy's. Okay.
Yep.
Tell everyone the money that is raised through the Believe campaign and Macy's, what will this go to help for Make-A-Wish, some of the projects that you guys work on to make these kids' dreams come true?
Sure. Well, Make-A-Wish Massachusetts and Rhode Island grants wishes for kids between the ages of 2.5 and 18 who are dealing with life-threatening medical conditions. And these wishes are really life-changing experiences for these kids. You know, they're in and out of hospitals, they're going through treatment, they're experiencing some invasive surgeries sometimes, and this really gives them a sense of hope. And, you know, we believe that the experience of the wish doesn't just have a positive emotional and psychological impact, but it also has a physical impact as well. I've had kids tell me that it's actually even helped them in their recovery process. So it's a really powerful thing.
What's it like for you to help some of these kids and to be standing there when they're told their wish is going to come true?
It's priceless. It's absolutely priceless. You know, they are so appreciative. You know, the kids we work with, they've been through so much. The families have been through so much. So it's just a dream come true, and you can see that that joy in their face, and it's very rewarding.
All right.
And I think it helps the families and loved ones involved as well, because they're going through it too.
Absolutely. Absolutely. They're the support there. Okay. We need to write letters, as many letters as possible. Schools can get involved. Everybody can get involved,
absolutely.
Right?
Absolutely. You can start a letter writing campaign, actually. And if you go to the Macy's website, they have a whole toolkit on how to do that.
Good.
You can bring it to your work, classroom, youth groups.
So start writing those letters immediately. Get it done.
And I heard that you're going to be gracing us at our event on Friday.
I will be there tomorrow around 3:30. We're going to be reading to some of the Make-A-Wish kids, so we're looking forward to that,
reading
too.
The book, Yes, Virginia.
All right. Thanks so much for coming in. Great to have you here. Looking forward to this event. And if you believe in this wonderful campaign and want to learn more about this weekend's big event at Macy's, we're going to post more information on our website. It is the Rhode Show page at WPRI.com.